This is the Shana Disstrack. She has no fame. Everyone thinks she is really lame. She is bad at school. That's why she is not cool. She smells like burnt bacon. Even worse than Mason. She has a low IQ, it's something like minus 2. She rages too much. And pretends she is in a rush. She is bad at games. No wonder she has no nothing in that brain. She is such a creeper, she is probably a peeker. She is illiterate, that's why she is an idiot. All she gets for Christmas is coal, because Santa knows she has no soul. She is 14, but acts 5, she somehow always gets herself in a bind. She is weaker than a fly, no wonder she gets no guys. She really sucks, and not cause she is a girl. Every time I see her face I want to hurl. She could never compete with Daryl. She would get herself trapped in a barrel. She only knows how to steal, but even a banna she couldn't peel. This was the easiest to make, unlike her I know how to bake. These are the last words. She is the complete opposite of a nerd.